Power move to the bottom by Elliott, but he's got company. Triple wide. William Byron led the last lap last week. He leads the first lap this week. Ha ha ha!